is love.
Nothing you'll ever have to worry about. Stupid little hooker robot. Oh, hooker robot.
Oh shit, you got a hooker bot? You gotta let me borrow that, man.
Yeah, but it's kind of been acting a little weird. I'll tell you that here. Let me just...
Alright. But is it like coin operated, or is it a coin slot?
You could say that.
What you looking at?
Megan.
All right, Megan.
What?
How?
Dude.
Yeah.
Staring at Megan, huh?
Yeah.
Man, that guy creeps me out.
He's a weird dude, right?
What is his problem?
I don't know. Let's ask him. Hey! Megan! Why are you such a weird man? Hey!
What's your problem, bro?
Yeah, you're a queer sort of chap.
What sort of man are you?
Damn it, you idiot! How many times do we have to go through this? I am not a man. I am a woman. You know, a woman, as in the opposite of a man. Different from men.
Yeah, you're different. What's that about?
I'm a woman!
What's a woman?
She's saying women.
I'm hearing toot, but I don't think that's right.
Okay, look. I'm a woman, alright? I have things and do things that men don't.
Like what?
I wear makeup.
So do I.
I have breasts.
So do I.
I have a vagina.
Who doesn't? Look at mine.
Whoa!
That is not a vagina.
Megan, don't get mad just because MK's vagina is nicer than yours.
Ah!
Oh. Ah!
I guess I know what Megan's problem is. Huh. He's a jerk.
Yeah!
Pimp in my own fucking mind. I'm a pimp in my own fucking mind. Yes, I'm a pimp in my own.
Hey, Hookerbot, I got some yummy oil for ya.
I liked the movie, what about you? Sorry, the place is kind of a mess. I'll clean it once I'm a little less stressed. But come on in, take a load off your feet. I'm pretty sure my roommates are all asleep. Oh hey, you wanna check out my room? Chill for a bit and listen to tunes.
Felt the spark, did you feel it too? Inside my heart, I know it's true. I think we've got a thing that could last. I'm good on paper, I'm the perfect catch.
House full of dude bros, no one's got clean clothes. Got a cat that can shit right. This is what my life's like. Check out my giant sci-fi collection. Help me pay for my expired inspection. Got no money cause I work at Red Lobster. When I look in the mirror, all I see is a monster. Got no sheets on my bed, no thoughts in my head. Got so few prospects, come and lay in my bed. Girl, please love me. If not, then just fuck me.
touch me.
I felt the spark, did you feel it too? Inside my heart, I know it's true. I thought we had a thing that could last. I'm good on things.